Hello friends, Miranda Joy here. I'm coming to you from my beautiful triple E classy motorhome. And I just wanted to give you guys a quick little update because I know I haven't been posting a lot of content recently, but I promise it's not because I haven't been filming. I've been so busy getting ready for my move out to the coast where I will be attending school and living full-time in my RV. There's been a lot of preparations needed to get my RV ready to actually live in full time. And I have been filming pretty much everything that I've been doing to this thing. And I am intending to share it all with you guys in time. But please understand that with all of these repairs that I'm doing, it is eating up the time that I normally would spend on video editing. But I want you to know that that content is coming. It is coming soon. And I hope that you guys stick around. I really want to say thank you to all those that have already subscribed to my channel. That really means a lot to me. It shows that you guys actually care about this sort of content. I'm really excited about it. I like to share it just because I'm excited about it. But it's nice to know that you guys actually enjoy watching it as well. So please stay tuned on my channel. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. Welcome to the Chickadee. And I hope you guys do choose to subscribe. Please feel free to comment and ask questions. I'm a brand new full-time RVer. I'm not even living in it full-time yet. I'm just getting ready to. And so tiny living and RV life is a huge interest to me. And so if you're into that, please, I'd love to hear from you. And let me hear about your experiences. If you have your own RV channel or tiny living channel, hey, go ahead and comment and I'll check your guys' out. I love the RV community on YouTube. So anyways, welcome. And do remember to like and subscribe. It does help give me an indication of what kind of content I should continue to produce. I do other content on my channel as well. I am a dreadhead, so you'll see me doing dreadlock updates sometimes, even though that is also like 3 months late. I filmed one and I haven't posted in a while. I also love plants. I love animals. I'm going to be going to school for wildlife conservation, so animals always find a way onto my channel. So yeah, go ahead and subscribe. I love you guys so much. It really honestly means the world to me. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Oh, and PS, I'm still trying to think of a name for my lovely RV. I would love some suggestions down in the comments below. So if you guys can think of some great names. I feel like my RV is a female. So some more feminine names, but strong feminine names would be awesome. So anyways, guys, love you.